too.
Myla, what are you working on?
Software.
What is that?
You put it on the sun.
Oh, now what is a solar flare?
That's the fire.
And how does it look like?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh, about rockets.
What did you learn about rockets?
They go all the way up to space.
How do they go up to space?
Because they got a lot of gas.
Okay. Why do they need a lot of gas? What happens?
Because it goes all the way up.
What do we have here on Earth?
Gravity. The rocket was a lot of air, and then it flew all the way to the wall, and then it bounced. And
what did you learn?
And then it was flying.
Why?
Because it's super, super hot.
What else?
It has solar flares. No.
What is
it's
it?
A star.
Okay. What do the other planets do?
Around the orbit.
What word did you use?
Orbit.
Orbit, good. What planet is this?
Mercury.
Mercury.
Look at me. Tell me that. Tell me.
It's very hot because it's next to the sun.
Go.
This is all of the world.
And then?
This is the North Pole, and this is the penguins live under there.
The South Pole.
The South Pole lives under there.
Yeah. What are these white things I see here, and the green things?
Clouds.
Oh. And the blue?
The blue is water.
And the green? Celeste?
The green is the grass.
Oh, very nice. The next planet?
The next planet is Mercury. Now the Mercury has no clouds.
And then?
No houses. No water. No trees.
That's right. Go ahead.
Okay. These planets go.
Hi, Megan.
Hi, too.
All right, what planet is next?
Venus.
Venus, let's clap for Megan. Tell us about Venus, go.
It has love, it doesn't have houses or
dogs or monkeys. So, show me the pictures, show me what you know there. Click it once, click it once and then you can make it big. So tell me about that planet. Go.
It is Venus, and then it has clouds, and then it has dogs or monkeys.
What else?
The next planet is Earth.
Everybody clap for Ethan. All right, Ethan, you can move the pictures or make them big, but you have to talk to me about them.
Earth.
And what do you see? Tell me about that picture.
I see Earth with grass, cool.
and trees.
Okay. Why is that special?
Because it has to water.
And who needs water?
For drink.
The water.
And what else?
The water is right there.
And take a shower.
All right. All right, everybody say good job to Kathy and
good
Ethan.
Job. Good job.